Alright, so we got the transmission covered here. I can see there's some rubbing on where the transmission is hitting the cover. Big aluminum plate there. So we're going to be reshaping this part here to get it to come a little higher to clear the transmission. Other than that, a little spot there on that side. We'll just reshape that outwards. Once everything's bent, then we'll see if it fits. See if we got a weld in it.
An inch to an inch everywhere, should be good to go. Now we'll work on the cover of it, hitting this part right here. So we'll have to modify that so it comes out and down.
Well, it's kind of tough to see, but way up in here, the top of the transmission is still hitting the tunnel there, so we're going to have to do a little bit of cutting and welding to get around that part from the top. Take a look at that. So I'll have to make a patch, fill in that area there, and then we'll have to cut top of this open. And make a little bit of space on top of that transmission there. Make a little piece coming off here. greased off. A little bit of patch here to cover up where we had to cut the floor out to clear the transmission tunnel. And this big patch here to clear the bell housing where we had the issue right in there. So then just cut out the middle, boom, boom. Right there, we'll probably have to put another bolt there. Get this going, so we get this back in the truck. And then, good to go.